Welcome back to Let's Say Monster Hunter Frontier, episode 6. Yeah, sure. Is my run disabled or do I need to change the controls again? But yeah, I think I'm in the clan now. How do I see? Okay, I will assume then that means that I am part of the clan now. Yeah. How do I speak? This isn't... Tell me I have to speak. Menu and chat. By pressing insert. This insert? Wow, it is actual insert. Okay, guild chat. Okay, global chat is that? I don't know what the mirror Alice is though. So you can toggle filters. I don't know. No, I think it was city. I don't know that color I'm not seeing. Is my controls fucked up? It shouldn't be. God, I don't know. Yeah, sure. Oh, okay. Control F. What does that say? I see a giant T. Singer squad. Okay, currently in the battle of the singer and singers at HR2 event. Determine prayer effects. All right. Because, yeah, I logged in and I was like, wait a second, English? I'm concerned because he's no longer running. What is the male symbol? And we'll see what happens. Actually, let's, yeah, so just so you know, this is gonna be really slow until I start getting my footing in the game. See, so I assume it's Hunter Rank quests. Okay, that's an... Holy fuck, that's 34? That's Kill Benabra. There's probably Arena quests, that's why that says that. There's just so many things. Okay, so that is that little weird crab thing that looks like it's from Pikmin that I killed. That's the Ian Cuckoo. That's different. That looks like a Daemon Hermitar. An Iodrome. That looks like a weird Cephadrome. That's new. That looks like a Great Bulldrome. It's a Velociprey. That's a Kongalala. Already. Oh, that would be saying that I posted that. Okay, how do the bento boxes work? Okay, quick list. Some people will remember the trick foods, or you don't need to. Combinations. Okay, so it is breeding season. Okay, it's breeding season. Okay. So if I make a pepper bug and predator honey, I don't seem to have predator honey unlocked. Then fist rice and power lard. Okay. Hmm. Wait, that's not a capture, is it? No, this isn't a capture mission. So it should just be me and my cat, right? So yeah, looking it up, so obviously I'm still playing this. I typed in this scored, yeah. So what it is Monster Hunter Z Zenith is not in this version of the game. Okay, so it's just me and my cat. Hey. The controls are weird, why is that? Like, that's not normally the button. Yeah, the buttons are all sorts of fucked up. Let's see, input options. Okay, we'll go that. Introduction, control type. Hey, there we go. No. That seems to be my minus button. I don't get this control scheme. Why is it? It's like. I mean, okay, we have to edit this later. Oh boy. It's like the thing is on its side. Is my bird following me? That's not how you roll. This is gonna be rough, isn't it? Because, yeah, I fought this earlier. Ugh. Because it's like I'm missing a decent amount of my controls. God, I should know better. I did not expect my Hulk. Yeah, it's a Hulk. I'm gonna end up using my shield a lot. I'm not even gonna be able to carve this thing, am I? Zamunzu. So I messed with something. By the way, no, that's not your screen being dusty. Well, I like how this game had a send all to box. And yet it took till world for that to show up in the normal series. Taikon Zamzu. Congrats, you did something. Guild has changed the tide of battle. Pixel Gamer. Yeah, I know. But anyway, I have to take the call, so I'll see you in a second. Alright. I mean, I don't know what chat they're in. Because my coloration is weird. Okay. See, I mean, I shouldn't get banned, right? I mean, I only care about the controls right now. I need sword and shield controls. Yeah, those are the control. What? Oh. Those are the controls, but I don't know why they're weird. Like, oh wait, you know what it might be? Sword and Shield. Sea Defense. Game Rocker. That, the blue. Or the yellow, rather. The handheld type cannot be changed individually. Button 30, yeah? Yeah, this translate thing isn't that useful. Sword and Shield. Yeah, so that is B for some reason. Jumping in the pool. What were the buttons before? Just take a picture of this. Didn't remember my stuff. Okay, so why? Because it doesn't recognize my right stick inputs. I don't know why. Because I can't put in two, but I need to somehow get it so that it. Because the PSP controls, I am okay with, but the problem is that my input is turned for some reason. I don't know. Let's see, Frontier controller sideways, I guess. See you. Yeah, Xbox One thing. So finally, yeah, wire broken. Okay. Okay, here we go. Also, I did something. Talking to me. Yeah, I was gonna say, you're not waiting for me, right? Chin's input settings, controls. Okay, configure controls. That didn't really help me. Back out, confirming changes, controls, change. Okay, yeah, so that needs to be to that. Trimming tab and... Okay. Controls, middle controller. Oops. Wait, what is R1 and what is R2? Yeah, okay, so that's the problem. Nope, that's not okay. Okay, there we go. Okay. Well, we'll see how that goes. Okay, so the controller works, kind of, now. One, how do I tell what is, capture and what isn't? Okay, but anyways, that's gonna be for this episode, though, so